Something you need to discuss? What would you like to talk about? I'm an archer by training, so I try to stay at range. Up close, I'm pretty handy with a dagger, but I prefer my bow.
Excellent selection. Exceptional. May luck follow you.
You called?
Fortune favor you, my friend. An excellent selection. Make a selection to reveal the rewards. A marvelous reward. Sweet Riddlethar, a bonus reward. You'll not find better. Exquisite selection. Shiny gems, my compliments. Are you ready to reveal your rewards? This could be useful. Perseverance is a virtue, my friend. Select your rewards, my friend. Appropriate. These gems can be traded for special rewards in the store. Until next time.
Hope we find something interesting. wait to take a load off at the inn.
Additionally, Elden Ring has many of its labor facilities, homes, and other elements of the community suspended within the Elden Tree's branches. Isn't that exciting?
On the branches? Is that safe? Is it easy to stumble off of these areas?
Well, yes. That's why you must watch your step while on the platforms.
What's on the docket today?
Of course, Elden Root has a significant presence in both the fighters and the mage's guilds. We have sizable halls for both.
This one does not know
within the tree. How would one find him? The tree is so large.
They're easy to find. The trunk has three landings within it, and the middle landing, the one with the shrine, will have passageways to both guild halls. Throughout Valenwood live the spinners, the most faithful devotees of Ifrit, our most important god.
How would this one know a spinner apart from other Bosmir? Not to sound rude, but this one has trouble telling elves apart.
There are three around you now. Look for the Bosmer sitting in scenic places, but they will not move without being moved. All that spinners should ever do is tell stories, according to Ifrit. Of course, Elden Root has a significant presence of both the fighters and the mage's guilds. We have sizable halls for both within the tree.
Within the tree? How would one find him? The tree is so large.
They're easy to find. The trunk has three landings within it, and the middle landing, the one with the shrine, will have passageways to both guild halls.